Always on a Sunday and a Thursday I release videos, and this Sunday I decided to release a couple of dance TikTok videos, and together with that I've selected the Sia, particularly this song, to coordinate with the dance theme that I'm running this weekend, because I wanted more uplifting songs. I've done a lot of ballads, I've been very serious about the lyrics, I've done Eurovision, and I said, what else? I feel like spring is in the air. The mornings are getting brighter, the days are getting longer, spring is upon us. And I thought, all together now, what am I going to play? And there was a song by Sia called Together. So together we're going to enjoy this. I'm going to give you a little bit of background about it as well, because it is a bio channel, but not about Sia herself, because Sia has been covered on previous videos. Together is a song by Australian singer-songwriter Sia from the motion picture soundtrack of the musical film, co-written and directed by herself, called Music. It was released in 2020 by Atlantic Records, and it's also the lead single from Sia's studio album Music, Songs and Inspired by the Motion Picture, that's what it's called, released in February of 2021. Now, the commercial performance of this saw great success in Australia, Sia's home country. It peaked at number 27 on the area singles chart there and reached number one on the Music Network's Hot 100, which tracks weekly radio spins of singles in Australia, becoming Sia's first solo number one on the chart. In the UK, Together debuted and peaked at number 96 in the UK singles charts, which is very unfair, because when you see it and the story behind this song, you will feel like I do, it ought to have peaked a lot higher. Following substantial hot adult contemporary airplay in the US, Together peaked at number 11 on the Billboard Adult Top 40 chart. The meaning of today's song, Together, conveys the message of unity and empowerment through self-acceptance. The lyrics suggest the path to a fulfilling relationship, and it begins with self-love and self-compassion. Now, I've been told that the stars of this particular video is they have autism. And the whole video was taken in one take. They were told what to do, they rehearsed, then they went ahead and they filmed it all in one take. So congratulations to all who took part. And the song is uplifting, talks about that self-love, as I mentioned, and that one could leave their past behind. In the movie itself, Maddie Ziegler plays a teenager who is very low functioning on the autism spectrum. She explained in an interview, all the musical takes place in music's brain. The music video is a scene in the movie and therefore shows a scene in the title character's head. In an interview with Rolling Stone, one of Sia's managers, Jonathan Daniel, revealed that the song is supposed to close out the movie itself. Sia explained, I made this movie and at the end I wanted a really good ending title that everybody leaves the theatre to. I wanted to make a really good one and awesome, fun, uplifting. I made it 4 years ago when I finished rapping with the movie. And the song was first performed on the Jimmy Fallon Show and aired in 2020. But today it gets its airing with me, and I'll give you a little storytelling to wrap it up about what the verses mean. Let's all get together. Let's support the autism participants in this particular video, and let's sit back and appreciate this one take wonder that simply lifts your spirits. And that's what this weekend and the dance videos are about. Take it away, Sia, Together.
Tonight in the tears you're crying.
I just think to do that in one take is brilliant, and to be so uplifting is great. And together we can be uplifted even during these dark times, which is the world today. Too much politics, too much black clouds over every country, and just too much depression going on with the way the cost of living is affecting our savings, affecting us traveling, our everyday lives. It's making us depressed, and I hope that has just lifted your spirits. And as I said, it has an awesome feel about it, because once you know the background, you feel, wow, the participants in this are really special. So congratulations to all the dancers there as well. I'll give you what the lyrics is about. Now I'll bring it up, and as always, I like to thank Genius for the lyrics. The intro says, oh, together we can take it higher, and verse one goes, I can hear the thunder coming from your mouth, and I know my number's up. Give me some Stevie Wonder, quick, put it on top before we go under. I see the lightning coming from your ears. Yeah, I see you're frightened. I can see the lion sleeps tonight in the tears you're crying. And the pre-chorus, oh, can't love me unless you love me too. Treat yourself like nothing but a fool. Can't love me unless you love me too. Love you too. And that simply, everybody, is just in the verses. There's a sense of chaos and conflict symbolized by the thunder, the lightning and fear. And these represent those internal struggles that lead to a lack of self-love within ourselves and understanding of it. The meaning of Stevie Wonder alludes to seeking solace, everybody, in music as a way to escape or cope with those difficulties. Because don't forget, Stevie Wonder is blind. So through his blindness, through his darkness, there's light in the music that he plays, the lyrics that he writes, and the performances he gives. And he's always a very outgoing, positive character. So, you know, you draw strength on that as well. That pre-chorus emphasizes the importance of the self-love and treating oneself kindly. How many times do we not treat ourselves kindly? We put pressures on ourselves. We feel we have to look a certain way, act a certain way, that in society today we must say a certain thing, be careful of saying certain things. You know, you've got so much wokeism now in the world that it's very hard to know what to say in a conversation with a stranger over a coffee, for example, because everybody knows I love my coffees, and sitting and having a conversation can be difficult today. It's not as sporadic and as free-hearted as it used to be. You've got to almost be, you know, careful before, you know, what topics am I going to talk about? I can't just talk at the top of my head like I used to. You've got to be careful about certain words and certain phrases. And it's sad, but at least this song and that pre-chorus emphasizes the love for one another, and unless, you know, and acceptance. So accepting the other person for what they are and accepting whom they are and what they want to be. It becomes challenging to connect with others on a deeper, meaningful level these days. So this emphasizes that, and that togetherness, we can overcome that by just keeping things simple, by being positive, and together we'll rise above any difficulties. We continue with the lyrics. After the pre-chorus, it comes into the chorus and says, come now, set the past on fire. Stand up, raise your face to the skies, my love. Together we can take it higher. We can take it higher. Come now, set the past on fire. Stand up, raise your face to the skies, my love. Together we can take it higher. We can take it higher. And verse 2 begins, I can see the rainbow coming from your heart. Say it's all okay. So come now, see you're my angel. Say bye to the past, hello to tomorrow. It's very true about it. People always say, I can't move on from a certain situation. And I always say, you've got to, if it's words that's been said to you and that have hurt you, let them go through one ear and out the other. You've got to move on. You can, it, like a computer, you've got to erase every other day things that depress you. I couldn't work on this computer and upload videos to you unless I've erased all the other images from the thumbnails I've created on my channel, all the other videos I've reacted to, and those videos that I've done that are mishaps. In other words, it didn't work out and I stopped it and I decided to do another video, a fresh one. If I didn't erase this from the computer, it would be overloaded. And our brains are the same. What our eyes see every day, our heart feels. What our ears hear can affect us mentally and physically. So you've got to keep allowing it to flow through you to move on. That's number one. But you've got to also learn that you're a human being that isn't infallible, that isn't a person who is made for this earth never to make a mistake. You're going to make them. But it's self-belief. I've always said, if you've got belief in yourself, if you truly believe that you're a good person, honest person, you'll get above any problem that comes your way. You'll work through it yourself. You don't need other people. You've got to believe in yourself. So this song does that for me in its meaning. And the chorus calls that into action, urging listeners to leave that past behind and embrace a brighter future, setting the past on fire, as it says in the lyrics. When it says that, that symbolizes letting go of the past. You know, we all make mistakes. We all have regrets, everybody. That's part of life. And negative experiences hold us back. As I've mentioned, looking towards the sky, as we all do, represents hope, optimism, and a willingness to rise above the challenges. We want to rise up to this blue sky and feel the calmness and be like floating on the clouds once we've done that. That's what we're aiming for every day. Sometimes it's a daily battle, but it's one worth fighting. The repetition of the phrase throughout the song, "Together we can take it higher," reinforces that message of rising above the dark towards the light. And that collaboration of when you do, the peace you'll feel from it. It suggests coming together and supporting one another. People can overcome obstacles and reach higher levels of personal growth and happiness when we come together and work as a team. Or when we come together and have a chat about a problem that's affecting a relationship. Or we come together through a text to say simple words like, "I'm sorry, can we move on?" Those simple things take courage. But at the same time, working together, if you can't do it on your own, working together, talking to a friend, talking to a family member, you can rise way as high as you want to once it's sorted, because you're free again. So it can be done. It's turning the negative into a positive. I cannot into I can. And loving yourself again, believing in yourself. And that's what life's about. And that's why I love this song. The song finishes with the bridge that says, "I want love, I want to give it, I want love, please deliver it, I want love, I want to give it," and repeats and repeats. And really what that saying is, it expresses a desire for love. It expresses the highlights that value of mutual affection. It expresses that connection that we're looking for to overcome a problem. It's essential components of healthy relationships. If it is a relationship. Overall, it's an uplifting song you've just heard. And it's an anthem in a way. When you see the children and everybody there and hugging each other, you know, in a group, it's giving off those vibes, that music, those lyrics, that chant. A group effort, 10 more extra pair of hands, 10 more brains to feed upon, can overcome the biggest of hurdles. It's just, who will be in that group? Who will I select? And it could just be two people, one and you, but together you can rise above it. You can. Let go of the past is part of what the song is about. Building a stronger connection with others is what it's all about. And we need more of that today in this world than we've ever done, everybody. It emphasizes that transformative power of unity and personal growth, this song, and ultimately leads to a higher state of happiness and fulfillment. If you believe in yourself that you can. So do that. That's what the song's about. It ties in with my theme this weekend of expressing oneself through dance and the music, and together uplifting us, and I hope this video has done that, to just smile through adversity. Take care.